All right, bitches. About to get fucked up.
Okay. Yep, this is what I was expecting from my clone. It's seriously like looking into a mirror. If other people saw this thing and didn't know any better, they definitely think it was me. That makes me wonder. You think maybe 18 can tell the difference between me and my clone? I think I'd be really upset if she couldn't. She probably could. I think. What am I talking about? This isn't the time for stuff like that.
Well, he has bright eyes, and he looks like a fucking zombie. He has a fucking different age than he does, so I bet you tell him.
No sign of this guy now, but I'm in real trouble. My days as a police officer would be over if it committed any crimes looking like me. Which means, better get rid of this guy before bad things start happening.
So why are these little fuckers running around anyway?
The battle's about to start!
Oh, whoop your ass. About to get fucked up.
Ready? Great to see you! Let's do this! After image! Truck of death! I'm getting pumped! Let's keep going! You got the hang of this quick! I'm impressed! Okay, on to the next one! Come on! I gotta say, you're a natural! I'm not fooling you! You've come this far, so I'm sure you'll be fine! Let's try it! Yeah!
Take a drink like that, huh, bitch? That's your ass. Alright, that's my shit. Let's get it. Right. I'm gonna kill this fucker, man.
Yamcha!
Huh.
He seems to be okay.
Goku, Krillin, did you come to rescue me?
Yamcha, you weren't even knocked out!
Yeah, well, I can speak, but only just barely.
When Goku found me, I was out cold. You're actually in pretty good shape. Imagine that.
You don't say. What happened to me anyway? Feels like I got hit by a truck.
Where to begin?
Oh shit.
Crap! Another clone's appeared! Krillin, save it for later. Let's deal with this guy first.
Oh, okay.
Time to begin the match!
Oh, shit. Let's get it.
Fantastic!
come on out there. Let's go. All right, Angela, let's go. Come on.
At least I can move a bit more freely now. Anyway, I think I get the picture. So it was those waves from that thing Bulma made that paralyzed me all of a sudden, huh? I don't exactly like having my power sealed, but I guess our enemies are in the same boat.
Oh, please, motherfucker. Like, you had power to begin with.
But I'm sure you'll work it out.
No, Yamcha, you're as much a part of this as we are. In fact, we really need more good fighters to join us.
Seriously?
Yeah, Yamcha. So what do you say? You feel like fighting side by side with us again?
Wow, I don't know. I kind of retired a while back. My martial arts skills are going to be kind of rusty. Are you sure you even want me to fight?
Huh? Of course we do, Yamcha. I mean, you're already wearing your gi.
Of course we want you to.
See? Even Krillin's going to be fighting. So the more the merrier. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Even, huh? You really got away with words, Goku.
Yeah. Switch out, Yamcha. Let's chest in too.
Get away from me! Jin, I'll protect you!
Stop! Do you mind if we join you?
Goku? But what are you guys doing here?
Chiaotzu, you really held your own out there.
You can leave this to the rest of us.
Okay. Thanks, guys.
Over here, clone. We're your opponents now.
All right, bitches.
This should be a great fight.
Oh, boy.
If you really want, but it's a little complicated.
So, those peculiar waves are behind it all. If it's all right with you, I'd like to fight too.
You're gonna fight? Tien, Are you sure that's a good idea? Oh no! Can you even move okay?
I appreciate your concern, Chunsu. But I'm fine. If I don't fight at times like these, then what am I training for?
Tien!
Chunsu, I want you to...
I want to fight too! I'm not scared! I want to help you, Tien!
Chunsu!
I can do it! We always train together. I know I can be of use.
Very well. Then we fight together. Just promise never to leave my side. You got that?
Promise.
Okay. Little ass kid. Well, little ass man. Alright, cool. Alright, good job. Okay. Alright. Both Red Ribbon Army's plot.
Nice! I think you're getting the hang of it. Hey! You there, my body! You're a pretty darn good fighter, you know that?
Thanks.
Hope 18 and Marin are okay. They're back at Master Roshi's place. With this many baddies around,
spell trouble.
I wouldn't worry. I mean, 18's stronger than you, right?
Yeah, that may be true. You don't have to put it so bluntly.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
What?
Hey, Krillin. There's some kind of huge power out there. Feel it?
Oh, please. In comparison, yeah, if Cell's shit wouldn't even be a fucking spec to you.
Yeah, I did!
Cut it out.
It's different. It's not like the clones we've been fighting.
I wonder, is it Cell?
Could be. The energy is similar to Cell's, yes. But it feels a bit smaller.
Oh yeah,
doesn't it?
Strong as fuck. That's why it feels smaller.
That's odd. We can sense Cell's energy, but not the person he's fighting with.
What's that about?
An opponent with no energy? Hey, do you think maybe Cell's fighting 16?
Wait, I've got it. He's an android. You can't sense the energy of an android.
We might be able to find a clue or two. I say we check it out.
his opponent is down.
I'm going to 21.
18!
Oh no, please! Spare her! I'll do anything that you say!
Excuse me. What's going on here? What have you done to my wife?
All right, bitch.
Well, if it isn't Goku and his annoying, noseless sidekick.
Wow.
Sal, holy crap, you are back. That's awesome. To tell the truth, I always did want another go at you.
Glad to hear it, because I'm back from the dead and ready to bury you in your wretched offspring.
Krillin, let me take care of Cell right now. You need to make sure 18's okay.
Thanks, Goku.
18! It's no good. She's out cold.
Oh my, do you know her? Is she okay? I'm so sorry. She sacrificed herself to save me.
You monster! Cell, you'll pay for this!
Look at this spectacle she's putting on. So be it. We'll just have to defeat them all right here, right now. Well, I gotta say, I am happy that I'm getting a chance to fight Goku so soon.
Sorry, stranger, but I'm gonna need you to look after 18 for me. Cause I'm gonna kick Cell's butt!
Don't make me laugh. Defeat me. As I recall, your power doesn't even compare to that of your better half, 18.
Back down, Krillin! This isn't the kind of guy you want to tangle with!
Okay.
What is a husband if he can't protect his wife?
Ooh. Someone's coming.
Oh, shit.
Damn right! I don't care how strong you are! My wife, you're going down!
Oh, yeah.
It's time to face your opponent!
Fuck the shit up.
Ready? Go! Show me how strong you are. Man, you nailed it! One more time! Good training session. Should have been for a break. Okay, on to the next one. Gotta say, you're a natural. Last one. Better finish strong. Good job.
Oh.
One time.
Drive
me. Is that all? Maximum power.
You do it, Chelsea.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I know I can do that. Oh shit. Good Chelsea. I'm just talking about Chelsea for no fucking reason. Oh shit. Oh, funny. Funny as hell, bro. That's a true battle, yeah, you're with your shit. Well, if it's time to battle, you're with your spot.
Sal, you're through!
Soon, you idiots will learn the error of your ways. All of you will learn. then, no amount of regret will save you.
What is he babbling about?
Oh, shit.
Oh, oh, crap! Damn it! The bug ran off! Can't feel his power either. He's gone. He got away.
Fuck.
Are you okay?
It's okay. Don't worry, she's just unconscious. But we'd better get her looked at just to be on the safe side.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks so much for standing up for 18.
No, it's me who should be thanking you. You're quite strong, the both of you, really. Especially considering you managed to withstand the effects of the waves.
Waves? Do you know what's going on?
Oh,
What happened to 18? Please, I need to know what happened. Clearly instructed her to stay indoors if she'd only listened.
Very well.
Okay.
I was a researcher, a once proud employee of the Red Ribbon Army. Unfortunately, after those waves disabled 18, the army abducted her. As to why she was abducted, I honestly don't know.
Yeah? But what about the clones? And Cell coming back? Hey, is the army...
Yes. The army is behind everything.
What the fuckers were there?
I was researching tech that could suppress a fighter's power, allowing us to plant the spirit of another inside. The technical term is called linking, and it was perfected not days ago. Shamefully, when I learned the army planned to use it for total cosmic domination, I became afraid and deserted. While on the run, I met Android 18. We decided to flee together. Then we ran into Cell. 18 sacrificed herself to save me.
So I guess what you're trying to say is that the Red Ribbon Army is up to their dirty old ways again.
Pretty much.
And when you tried to quit, they turned on you, tried to hunt you down. Does that sound about right?
Yes. Please, you must stop the army.
Damn straight we will. Why, we'll tear them to ribbons!
Really?
So, you know where their base is, right? Very grateful if you showed us the way.
You know the way?
I'm sorry, but I wouldn't be able to retrace my steps. I was so caught up in getting away.
Great. Oh, by the way, we're gonna go see my friend Bulma. Wanna tag along? You see, the plan is we're gonna have her take a look at 18.
Okay. All things considered, you'd probably be much safer with us.
Actually, I really should be heading home. I'm worried about my family.
Good turn enough, Kelly. You'll get to an android. Well, imagine at that.
Don't worry about me. Finding the base, that must be your top priority.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Yeah, that was a long-ass cutscene. Holy shit. What the hell? We're gonna boss battle. Oh, how's the move? There we go. On that note, guys, this is going to be the end of the video. If you enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I will see you guys later.